because of the Russians, they set Magnum up.
Magnum TA was stripped the United States heavyweight title. It's a shame it happened. I think a lot of it had to do with Nikita, especially they set him up with that press conference where Nikita insulted Magnum's mother. And, you know, Magnum just would not take that because Magnum's mother is such a part of his life.
That's right.
She's the driving force behind him. Well, Magnum went after Nikita, went over the table, and you know what happened there. Then, tell him.
Well, then Bob Geigel had a rebuttal, had a reprimand he read on behalf of the NWA. Let's go to that tape.
As a result of a recent press conference between the United States heavyweight champion Magnum TA and Nikita Koloff, the NWA president Bob Geigel and Magnum TA have been brought together for a very important announcement from the National Wrestling Alliance concerning the United States heavyweight champion.
The board of directors of the National Wrestling Alliance has reviewed an incident that took place at a press conference for contract signing between United States heavyweight champion Magnum TA and challenger Nikita Koloff. It is a majority opinion of the board of directors that the conduct of Magnum TA, the United States title holder, was not in accordance with the standard of conduct that the National Wrestling Alliance would expect from a champion. Although it has been noted that there was some strong language on the part of Nikita Koloff, the challenger, there will be no fine. There will be no suspension. But for the record, let it be noted that this is an official reprimand for the United States champion, Magnum TA, for conduct unbecoming a champion.
Well, just wait a minute now. You forget about the U.S. Heavyweight Championship. Forget about the whole NWA. This is my mom here. This is family. That's different. That's got to deserve some kind of other consideration. What would you have done if it had been your mom out there? Tell me that.
The United States champion is expected to keep himself in good conduct at all times. Let that be noted. Well, reprimand this.
Well, there, David. Magnum TA, who has a strong belief in his family, his mother, the country, and everything, really struck the blow against President Bob Geigel. As a result of that, Bob Geigel made this all-important announcement.
As president of the National Wrestling Alliance, it is my duty to make the following announcement. Magnum TA received an official reprimand from the National Wrestling Alliance for his conduct at a press conference. At the time of his notification of that decision, his actions taken against an official representative of the National Wrestling Alliance leave the board of directors no other option but to strip Magnum TA of the United States Heavyweight Championship title for conduct unbecoming a champion, effective immediately.
Okay, there it happened.
It's not right, but it did happen. The United States Heavyweight title is stripped from Magnum TA.
It really is. It's been stripped from Magnum TA, but as a result of that, we have a very special announcement about that.
That's right. Coming up next.
A lot of turmoil surrounds the U.S. heavyweight title. Here's Nikita.
Again and again, we talk and try and figure out how Mega TA going to get out of this title match on TV. So Nikita, no embarrass him in front of all the world when I defeat him on TV. Well, this is smart, Mega TA. This is smart. You come out and again attack someone, brother.
Yes, that's right. Nephew Nikita is the United States heavyweight champion, Magnum TA.
Excuse me, Mr. Koloff, I hate to interrupt, but Nikita Koloff is not the U.S. heavyweight champion. All of us on the board of directors did not agree with the majority, but they did take the title away from Magnum TA for his actions. They have ordered a best of seven championship series between the number one challenger, who is Nikita Koloff, and the former champion Magnum TA. And if Nikita can defeat Magnum four times, then he will be the U.S. heavyweight champion. And it will start July the 1st in Philadelphia.
It is obviously a conspiracy. This Magnum TA has not only got Jim Crockett Promotions behind him, but the NWA. Well, we don't accept this. Nephew Nikita is the United States heavyweight champion, and being he is such a gracious champion, he will give Magnum TA a couple of title shots during the Great American Bash. And you, Dusty Rhodes, the great American dream, along with your road warriors. During the great American bash, we're going to win back our World Six-Man Tag Team Trophy because Crusher Khrushchev is ready. Cage matches, double chain matches, six-man tag team competition. And you, Ric Flair, nephew Nikita, is going to take world title away from you.
Well, fans, you heard it from Mr. Jim Crockett Jr., president of Jim Crockett Promotions. The best 4 of 7 series for the U.S. heavyweight title is